Good morning from South Africa.
So we need to make a decision how we're going to do this.